I'm TJ Manotok and this is your TFC News Now.
We are essential! We are essential! We are essential!
Just in time for National Nurses Week, thousands of healthcare workers marched to the National Mall in Washington, D.C. to advocate for better working conditions. They also wanted to honor hundreds of their fellow workers who died during the pandemic. This week, the United States marked 1 million COVID-19 deaths. The National Nurses Union data last year showed that about 25% of registered nurses who died of COVID-19 were Filipinos. These nurses remain optimistic that things will get better.
Hospital systems are trying to recruit new Filipino nurses from the Philippines. So that is going to be one of their resolutions to overcome this staff shortage.
Meanwhile, they say they have each other's backs. Let's go to Southern California, where Filipino nurses at a Pinay-owned hospital celebrated like champions on National Nurses Week.
We are all very excited because we are the champions of healthcare, West Covina Medical Center.
With a sports theme celebrating the recent world championship, the Dodgers, the Lakers, and the Rams, the hospital honored their workers, mostly Filipinos. For the Filipino staff, they take pride in knowing that West Covina Medical Center, which houses 15 medical surgery units and 30 subacute rooms, along with medical offices, is one of several medical centers owned by Pinay Vicky Rollins.
Very proud to work under Ms. Vicky as a Filipino nurse, as my boss. She's very good. She's very humble, and she is very close to each and every one of us. She personally takes care of the needs of the nurses.
And finally, in sports, he's not yet a pro, but Jimuel Pacquiao is already in the spotlight, with the likes of bantamweight champion Mark Magsayo and contender Mercito Gesta sitting ringside and UFC founder Dana White visiting him in his locker room.
It's cool, you know, getting to perform in front of them and I'm slowly getting used to the people, you know, so it's a good experience for me.
The eldest of Manny and Jinky Pacquiao's children, Jimuel, staged his second amateur fight under 360 Promotions Hollywood Fight Nights. In his three-round special attraction against Mexican fighter Jonathan Barajas, the 21-year-old Jimuel showed off his stiff jab and punching power, as well as footwork and combinations, winning by unanimous decision.
I felt better than the first one because I had a minimum experience, so I tried to be more relaxed, I was more focused.
While he trains at the wildcard gym under Marvin Somodio, he admits that he still gets some advice from his dad, the 8th Division world champion.
Lagi sinasabi ng dad ko na paa, footwork, so you know that's what I try to show, and hopefully you guys saw it there. Yeah.
And those are your headlines for today. Catch more of our stories online at news.abs-cbn.com/tfcnews and on the ABS-CBN News YouTube channel. I'm TJ Manotok. Stay with us, Kapamilya.